Good morning class, myself Sunil Kumar, your maths teacher. Today I am explaining class 5, maths, chapter 6, factors and multiples, part 2. It's the divisibility rule. How can we divide any number with 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11? So, divisibility rule of 2. If the unit's place digit is of any number is 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8, then the number is divisible by 2. That means here is 22. Its unit's place is 2, so it is divided by 2. It's a 38. Its unit's place is 8, so it is divided by 2. But it's a 39. So its unit's place is not 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8. So it is not divisible by 2. Divisibility rule of 3. If any number whose sum of all digits are divisible by 3, then the number is also divisible by 3. For example, 36. That means 3 plus 6 equal to 9. 9 is divisible by 3. 9 is divisible by 3. So, 36 is divisible by 3. 4. The number formed by the unit's digit and tens place digits is divisible by 4, then the number is also divisible by 4. There is a 384. It's a unit's digit and it's a ten digits. It's formed 84. 84 divided by 4, we got 21. So that 384 is divisible by 4. Divisibility by 5. If the digit at unit's place of the number is 0 or 5, for example 4040 and 55, its unit's place is 0 or 5, so it is divisible by 5. Divisibility of 6. Any number which is divisible by 2 or 3, then the number is also divisible by 6. For example, here 12 is divisible by 2. It is divisible by 2 and 1 plus 2 equal to 3, divisible by 3. So 12 is divisible by 2 and 3. So that 12 is divisible by 6. Now, in the divisibility rule of 7, twice the digit of unit's place of a number subtracted from the number formed by the rest digits get 0 or divisible by 7. For example, 1, 1, 2. Its unit's digit is 2. So, 2 into 2 minus except 2, that's a rest digits 11 minus 4, that means 7 is divisible by 7, so that 1, 1, 12 is divisible by 7. Divisibility of 4, 8, sorry, 9, 8, 6, 4, that means formation by, formed by the number, units digit, tens digit or a 100 digit is 864. 864 is divided by 8, we got 108. So that 9864 is also divisible by 8. Divisibility rule of 9. When 981, that means 9 plus 8 plus 1, that means 18 is divisible by 9. So that 981 is divisible by 9. Divisibility rule of 10. When unit's digit number is only 0, so it is divisible by 10. In the divisibility rule of 11, the sum of the odd places digits and the sum of the even places digits is the difference must be divided by 11. It is divisible by 11. For example, 4, 8, 9, 2, So sum of odd places digits equal to 2 plus 6 plus 2 plus 8, 8 plus 2 plus 6, that means 16. Or sum of even places digits equal to 4, 9 and 3, 4 plus 9 plus 3, 16. So 16 minus 16 equal to 0. So that 4, 8, 9, 2, 3, 6 divisible by 11. And so that you can solve all these type of problems in the exercise 6.2. If you have any problem, you must be contact to me or send the problems on my WhatsApp. I will resend you after solving it. Okay. My WhatsApp number is 9934085637.